and the cops sort of rushed everyone away from the scene.
All right, and we are looking obviously at scenes. This is right during one of the explosions that has happened near the finish line of the Boston Marathon, coming to us from our affiliate WHDH. This was just moments ago as the marathon was approximately half finished. The top runners had come through a long time before there were these two explosions, one of which you're seeing the aftermath of right there, smoke.